Hello gamers, this is Amara here, and we're back on episode 3 of Journey. So I just realized if you tilted your mouse, you get like all these different angles. Probably something people know normally. But here we go, we're back. So let's see what we got. I am frosted. Can I unfrost these? Looking good. Light up my scarf. Now where are we going? Up toward the last time, I remember there was big wind gusts that had to be blocked by. Yeah, there we go. Because it pushes you back. Took me forever to get up the mountain. Journey is actually the first video game that I have ever finished. So, that's a cool fact. He walks so slow. Blanket of snow. Oh, I'm such a dork. Okay. Come on. Get to your post. Thank you. things again.
Stay away from you. Stay away from me.
house it is walking through for up snow. Anymore. Here we go. well. Back in it. Fly so high. I think this is the point where I die, isn't it? I sacrificed myself for my people. Yep, there you go. Her death was imminent. Thank you. ending. This game is so cool looking. It's like a movie, but like prettier than a movie. And it's like cool because you get to like interact with the world. Great. I really like, I'm glad I gave videos a second chance because, wow, I don't think I ever would have been willing to like witness that, let alone like be the one playing it. That's crazy. Just very, very beautiful and cool. Well, I believe that's all I got for you. That was Journey and all of its beautifulness in the game. Does that have one more cutscene? Perhaps? Maybe it's not the end. I think it's just the end scene. Well, that's all I got for you gamers. This is Amara, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.